themselves, don't they?
Easy, easy. On this flower are so strange. Another signal.
That'll help. Looks good.
Thank you.
like their winter clothes, don't they? I have nothing for you, I'm afraid. That outfit's very... the nuke.
Take a look at these wares. Check out these wares. These aren't goods, they're necessities.
Does murdering the captain of the Vanguard break the ceasefire? She was only a
Come take a look.
Wish the Oseram would invent a gadget to do this. Well, hello there.
The old Freehold lands are at the mercy of the machines now.
Goods here.
Redmar is no ordinary thunderjaw.
Buy what you need. Leave the rest.
I've heard rumors of this machine named Red.
You'll like what I have.
May there be songs in your name.
I swore I'd ask her to marry me. Hope her father said yes.
Forget to stock up before you're on the road. Only the finest goods here. See for yourself. Won't cost you a shard just to look. Won't cost you a shard just to look.
Scrap of the old ones up north.
Check out these wares. These aren't goods. They're necessities.
Sunshine always makes me feel like I can do anything.
One of these.
shooting too far. You're down soon, right?
Always stay bright, always stay alert. That's what I say.
Watch out for the Oseram merchants. They'll as soon cheat you as loot.
What about the Sun Priest falling in love with a merchant's daughter?
I prefer the one about the Sun Priest falling in love with a merchant's daughter.
I'm sorry for the wait, but all goods entering the city are subject to search.
This is outrageous. We're loyal citizens. How long do we have to wait? What am I supposed to do? Just sit here and let everything spoil?
I thought Meridian was open to all Karja.
What happened to Ursa has nothing to do with us.
What's going on here?
It's not what I imagined when I was a boy, but it's decent.
And so's Erend, that other outlander I talked to the night before the proving. Erend said he'd introduce me to his sister if I visited Meridian. Said she was captain of the Vanguard.
City's locked down on account of the murder.
If this keeps
always
the merchants who suffer.
Good luck getting through, Outlander.
Halt!
He doesn't look happy.
Stop right there. In light of the recent attack, no stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
Recent attack? What are you talking about?
The murder of Captain Ursa and her vanguards, of course. Ambushed by Shadow Karja forces in Redridge Pass.
Ursa? You mean Erend's sister is dead?
How would you know his name?
I know Erend. Summon him. I need to speak to him.
Ha! Huh. I doubt that Erend, the new captain of the Vanguard, a man in grief, is going to waste his time on a grimy outlander.
Aloy! Hey, you're alive! I thought you were... dead! Make way! Make way!
All the way to Meridian, just to see me?
Have you been drinking?
Not really. A little. So, you're alive. We should celebrate. The drink's on me!
We need to talk, alone, and you need to pull it together.
Over there.
So you approve?
Of course I approve. From now on, she may come and go from this city as she pleases.
As you wish, sir.
There, alone as you asked. And what did you want to tell me?
A lot has happened since we last spoke. The Proving was attacked by a group of killers. Not many of us survived.
We were in the village when we heard explosions up on the mountain. And some of your braves came back, said most of the contestants were dead. I've never heard such a wail of grief as the sound that rose up from your people. How did you survive?
How I survived is less important than how I was targeted.
Targeted? What do you mean?
The killers came for me because of Owen.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make sense.
I need to find Owen. I need to know what he knows.
But he's a friend.
No, he's a traitor. I don't know who the killers are or what they want, but I do know that Owen is working with them.
But, I mean, this...
I don't need you to understand, Erend. I just need you to take me to him.
He's not here. He went scrounging for scrap and relics days ago. It could be anywhere.
Are there any places he frequents? Places he returns to?
A house. Here in Meridian.
Okay, then take me there. I need to search it.
I guess. As long as I'm there to witness the search.
I heard what happened to Ursa. I'm sorry. I know she was special to you.
Special to me? Special to everyone. She always knew what to do. She bossed everyone around. She kept me in line. Now I'm supposed to fill her shoes. And instead, here I am, stumbling around in them.
I lost someone too. At the Proving, the man who raised me. His name was Rost.
That's terrible. Why is it every time something terrible happens, everyone else tells you the worst thing that ever happened to them, as though that makes it easier?
Yeah, why is that?
Anyway, there was something you wanted to tell me?
I need to see Olin's place. Now.
Okay, okay. Come on.
Move along. You have no need to loiter around.
I don't. I just drink.
That girl. Is she Enora? Apparently they're letting anyone into the city these days.
That must be the spire. It's huge.
How long will Avad hide in his palace? Blood for blood. Vengeance for Ursa. How long will Avad hide in his palace?
Year after year, why does he spare those who enslaved and tortured and butchered? Erend, you should want vengeance more than anyone. Your own sister, murdered. And her death, unavenged?
One more word, you scorched out slag, and I'll throw you in jail myself! Now get out of here, or I'll give you all a kick in the ass!
What did he mean about Ursa's murder?
Not now.
Okay, how are we gonna get in? Oh, that was subtle.
Here we are. Try not to break anything. Other than the door.
All of this for one man.
It pays to have connections in the Sun King's court.
looks like a picture of Olin's family.
Here we are. Try not to break anything. Other than the door.
All of this for one man.
It pays to have connections in the Sun King's court.
Looks like a picture of Olin's family. My focus might see something here. The corner of this rug is frayed, and the floor near it is worn. What's underneath?
Hey, how did that get here?
Question is, how to get through it?
Without a key, you won't. That's a vault hatch of Azaram make. Nothing gets through.
We'll see about that.
I don't think you're getting through that hatch.
I'll look around.
That's what we came.
Girl, you're wasting time.
Looks big and heavy. Let's give it a little push.
I did say not to break anything, didn't I?
serve and may live. Disobey, and I will open their throats and leave their corpses to prune in the sun.
They took his wife and child captive.
They? Who's they?
The killers. They told him to obey or they'd kill his family. Looks like Olin kept a journal.
Olin? I knew he could read contracts, but I never took him for a poet.
No doubt now. Olin knew I was targeted. A map. The glyphs show places he visited.
There's your proof. Read the last page. He writes about meeting me and the order to kill me.
He called himself a friend. That backstabbing cheat. How did you learn to read glyphs? And these things that you see, how do you do it?
The focus. It reveals the unseen.
And Olin's focus, it's the same?
The device is the same, but somehow Olin and the killers can speak to each other with their focuses over distances, and see through each other's focuses too, like looking through each other's eyes.
So that's how the killers saw you, through Olin.
Yes, so far as I can tell. Now that I know where to find Olin, I should be on my way.
All by yourself?
Leave it to me. I'm faster on my own.
Wait. If that device lets you see the unseen...
Out of the way, Erend.
I'm asking you to help me, Aloy. I need to know who killed Ursa. Not just the Shadow Carja army, I know that, but the exact soldiers who did it.
I'm sorry about your sister, but that's your war, not mine.
Don't act like this isn't personal. You came here hunting the people who nearly killed you, who massacred your people. Why should you have justice and not me? Look, I'll head for Red Ridge Pass, where Ursa's body was found, and wait for you there. A few minutes of your focus is all I need. Don't make me beg.
Red Ridge Pass, you said? I'll see what I can do.